lawyer, not a criminal.
I was having too much